The Be Free initiative launched a campaign called The Journey at the Parliament Gardens in the capital on Wednesday. Delivering her speech at the event, Chairperson of the National Council and founder of The Journey, Margaret Mensah-Williams, shed insight on the significance of the campaign and its objectives.
Today starts a journey of the Namibian family matters, of healing the brokenness, of sharing the pain. Yes, today starts the journey of stopping the abuse, the killing, the trauma, the shame, and starting to protecting lives and giving hope.
The event was attended by First Lady Monica Genkos, Deputy Minister of Gender Equality and Child Welfare Lucia Witboy, Minister of Education, Arts and Culture Katrina Ansei-Marwa, and some members of the diplomatic corps. Witboy said that her ministry condemns child abuse and gender-based violence, adding that these vices have no place in the Namibian society.
The Ministry of Gender Equality and Child Welfare are saying that child abuse and gender-based violence has no place whatsoever in our homes, in our communities, in our churches, in our towns, in our villages, in our schools, in and on the streets. No, we say no, no place for gender-based violence.
She further added that this event is an opportunity to reflect on the strides Namibia has made in ensuring child protection and combating gender-based violence. The event was held under the theme, My Voice, My Power, Our Healing. For NAMPA News, Antonio Barera, WINDHOEK.